We go in businesses, we take extreme, serious measures to fix them.
Change your mindset.
Come on, let's do it.
A struggling business is just like a patient in cardiac arrest. Only way to save them is to shock them back to life.
Now we're talking. You have to take a drastic measure.
I recognize a lot of these things are crazy and outrageous. But it forces the business owner to think different.
I think he's a jerk.
I dare you.
This really is your bailout.
There is a bailout for everybody.